This is what it's like going to the Super Bowl in a sea of Eagles fans. The national anthem was emotional, but not as emotional as hitting the under. Also, we cashed tails right here. Mahomes got the crowd fired up, and it was time for the game. I gotta give a special shout out to Jalen Hurts. He was fantastic on Sunday night. Here he is scoring the first touchdown of the game. Comment below whose gritty was better. I think the choice is obvious. Mahomes hobbled into the locker room down 10, and I thought this one was over. But Rihanna brought him back from life. She didn't need a guess, and the light show was sick. In the second half, Jake Elliott broke my little heart. His second field goal of the game cost me $20,000. Did the ref forget the script here? Look at him motion towards the offense for a holding call. Sketchy, don't you think? Well, it led to the game-winning field goal, and the Kansas City Chiefs were Super Bowl champions.